Is my lust for success so fucking high that I will repeatedly go back to this man's house and let him abuse me for a little peep at fame? Oh, you're a victim. You mustn't blame yourself. A good sentiment, really. But let's be honest, the fourth or fifth time you passed out round his and woken up with your dick in his mouth, you should probably think about not going back. But no, I just had to keep going. I just had to get fucking raped.